All right, back at it again. Okay. 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 Let's get in here and check it out. Ooh. Now this is what you see when you come in now. Shut this door. Welcome to the channel, guys. And if you're new here. Tops. Close look at the backsplash. Remember, try to envision what you will want in this home for as appliances, cabinets, cabinet colors, countertop texture, flooring, wall texture, etc. And you, I'd be better off that way because these are just demos. From the kitchen. Oh, bad news. So, let's enter the dining area, which is very nice. Wow. Okay, I gotta hold that open. For hallway bathroom, I'm impressed. Oh, let me hit this utility room while I'm here. Yeah, that's where that back door goes. Oh, nice little mud room. Okay. Nice size. These are actually lights, in case you're curious. Okay, let me hit bedroom number one. Fair size closet. Nice size. Let's transition into bedroom number two. Bigger. Fair size closet. Same floor and throughout, in case you're curious. Now to look at the room from a different angle. You got to envision the fixtures you would want in here, and flooring, etc. Let's transition to the master. All these, this home is a demo. Just always remember that. And give you a different angle of the room. And remember, if you're new to this channel, be sure to subscribe and share the video for more content as we transition into the master bath. Be sure to follow me on Facebook at Mobile Home Trends. That's Mobile Home Trends on Facebook. Links will be in the description. While we at it, is in the tub view. I know you will be sitting on the other side, but I'm here right now. So, let's have a seat. You know what that means. Gotta try it out. Oh, and the door shuts for me. Yeah, fair size shower. It has room for someone else very easily to sit. Oh, very, very. Be giant closet. Let me tell you. The lighting was better. You were really big to take it in. Let me get in here so I can give you a better angle. It is huge. To show you a full length mirror. See, is any light in here? Oh, wow, okay, great. That's even better. Let me give you another review of this. This is the biggest closet I've seen in quite some time. And in a mobile home, I think this is the big, I never seen a closet bigger than this one. So, this concludes this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. Be sure to follow me on Facebook at Mobile Home Trends. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.